Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Hope everybody is having an awesome Thanksgiving. I'm just doing a quick video. I did this last year. I'm gonna do it again, where I just wanna list, I wanna give you guys a list of the top things that I'm thankful for this year. But before we get into it, real quick, I'd like to have you guys do the same thing. If you could just comment below, what's one thing that you're thankful for this year? I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. Comment below and I'll definitely read and respond to all of your comments. The first thing I'm grateful for is that I am running to the store to get something for my wife for Thanksgiving dinner. Seriously, I am seriously grateful to be going to the store for the fourth time today to get something for Thanksgiving dinner. I am so grateful for YouTube. Like, think about it, where else can you exploit your children and watch a tutorial about how to neuter your cat, all on the same platform? I'm grateful that Chihuahuas are not the same size as pit bulls. I'm grateful that laughter is the best medicine, because children's Tylenol is ridiculously overpriced. I'm grateful for WikiLeaks, but I'm not grateful for the time they leaked that my children thumbs down on my videos.
Look at all these people. So unprepared. Okay, I'll keep looking. You know what I'm not thankful for? Flip-a-zoos. I don't like flip-a-zoos. I don't like what they stand for. I don't like the message they send to kids. I think they're dangerous. And I'm not grateful for them.
I mean, seriously, think about it. How many family pets have been sacrificed because of the horrible example of the flip-a-zoo? I mean, probably like right now, as we speak, there's some 9-year-old kid with special needs somewhere that's ripping open the family cocker spaniel to see if there's a hippopotamus inside. Makes me sick. I'm grateful for mop buckets. They're extremely useful, even though some people think they don't make a very good anniversary gift. Hey, I just got a text message from Scott Neverlander. I'm thankful for Scott Neverlander. He says, "Happy Thanksgiving, bro." I don't know if you can see that. You have to take my word for it. Happy Thanksgiving to you too, Scott. I'm thankful for you. You know what else I'm thankful for? I'm thankful that homeless people all have a nicer tent than I do, because that way I don't feel guilty if I can't give them any money.